minus 1 hour. We're going to Vegas. I'm just waiting for Connie to come pick us up. We're supposed to go to the Meow Wolf Mega Mart, and then we'll see what we're gonna do the rest of the weekend.
We just got to Vegas at Joe's and Thompson and Tim's place, but I'm too tired to vlog, so I'm just gonna say goodnight and I'll see you tomorrow.
Good morning, everyone. It's Saturday and I woke up extra early. It's about 7:30 and I decided that I wanted to go take a walk to the Fremont Street. It has an old historic vibe. Because the house isn't too far from the Fremont Experience, I decided that I'm gonna go walk out there and then walk back. I think later we're gonna go to Area 15 to check out the cool exhibit Meow Wolf. I know that they have a few locations. There's one in Santa Fe and another one in Denver. And I found out that there's one in Vegas as well. It's really sad and tragic, but apparently the co-artist ended up committing suicide last month on July 9th. I guess we're gonna be able to see some of his beautiful artwork. Hopefully afterwards we'll go do some other things, which I'm not really sure what we're gonna do, but I'll go ahead and show you the famous Fremont Street here in downtown Las Vegas. That was my very first time going to the Fremont Experience during the day, and I realized it was very, very empty. Usually it's very crowded and lots of people are there. Now I'm gonna head back to the place and get ready so that we can go to lunch.
Good.
Yeah.
Tim.
All right.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Me? Yeah. Where do we go?
Yay! We finally arrived at Area 15. And now we're gonna go walk around the Meow Wolf Omega Mart. And it's really cool so far. We got to see the WTF pill boxes, as well as some pickle gummies. And Oliver was showing me this really cute sushi pin cushion. I thought that was a really creative idea, but this place is so cool and creative and so edgy, and I love it.
So much effort, you know?
I know, that's why it looks so cool. But look, that looks so stretched out.